Just to tell you a couple of us, I look forward to preparing this many messages.